Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about important questions in Java programming and OOPS concept. Coming to unit 1, important questions are what is OOPS and what are the characteristics of OOPS and what are the features of OOPS and what are the buzzwords of OOPS and difference between Java and C or Java and C++ and other important questions are explain the concept of arrays and what is conditional statement, conditional statements, and what are loops, explain with example, and what are break and continue statements and explain different types of operators and what is type conversion, type casting, etc. These are important questions of unit 1. And coming to unit 2, the important questions are explain the concept of inheritance and why do we use super keyword why to use the super keyword, what are the advantages, and what are the different kind of packages, and explain the package, and what is method overloading and overriding, what is interface, and what is abstract classes. And coming to unit 3, important questions are what are try, catch, finally, etc. And what are different kind of exceptions and why we use exceptional handling, and what is thread, what is multi-threading concept, and what is the life cycle of a thread, and why do we use throws keyword, etc. Coming to unit 4, important questions are what are stack with example, what is array list with example, and what is enumerator, why do we use enumerator, this is also important concept, what is string tokenizer, and what is concept of file management in file class, and what is JDBC and why do we use it. Coming to unit 5, important questions are what is AWT hierarchy, what is swing hierarchy, and what is applet, concept of applet is also very important, and write a program on factorial using swing concept, okay, and what is simple applet, and write a program using AWT, and what are listeners, etc. These are few important questions in Java programming and OOPS concept. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel. Share this video with all your friends. Thank you for watching. Thank you.